On March 26, 2007, the Cram school staff called the police because they were unable to contact Lindsay, a British tuition teacher working in Japan, for a whole day. Her roommate, who is also a lecturer in the Cram school, also confirmed that Lindsay, who went out on the morning of the 25th, has never returned. Later, the police found a portrait in Lindsay's room, drawing her smiling face, tied with a tall ponytail. On the side are written, Tatsuya Ichihashi, with a phone number and address. The person named Tatsuya Ichihashi on the painting is one of Lindsay's students. Tatsuya is from Chiba Prefecture. In 2007, he wanted to apply for a foreign graduate school to study, so he enrolled in a language school. There, he met Lindsay, a beautiful and energetic female teacher of English. At that time, in addition to substitute lessons at school, Lindsay also brought some one-on-one tutoring classes in private to subsidize his living expenses. In an after-class conversation, Lindsay learned that Tatsuya very much hopes that Lindsay can give him one-on-one tutoring. Without much thinking, Lindsay agreed to Shichou Tatsuya's request. However, she had no idea that this private tutoring class would bring her life to an end. On March 25, 2007, they came to the cafe for tutoring as agreed the class went well, and Lindsay was also very pleased with Tatsuya, who seemed to be very learning spirit. However, after the course, Tatsuya suddenly said that he left the wallet with tuition fees at home, and hoped that Lindsay would accompany him to pick it up at home. Without thinking too much, Lindsay agreed to Tatsuya and accompanied him to his home. But what happened next was far beyond Lindsay's expectation. She didn't know at the time that this polite student had actually been plotting against herself a long time ago. As soon as she entered the house, Tatsuya began to move her hands and feet, trying to take off Lindsay's clothes, and tied her hands and feet with chains. Lindsay, who was shocked and frightened, started yelling. Fearing to alarm the neighborhood, Tatsuya grabbed Lindsay's neck to prevent her from making a sound, cruelly assaulted Lindsay, and eventually killed Lindsay for fear of being revealed. After the Japanese police entered Tatsuya's house to investigate, they found that the 1-meter bathtub on the balcony was full of sand. After digging the sand, they found Lindsay was naked and buried in the sand with his knees bent. Her hands and feet were bound, and her body was covered with bruises. After forensic examination, Lindsay was confirmed to have been beaten and sexually assaulted for several hours before his death. The police immediately invested a lot of manpower and began to make Tatsuya a national wanted. However, the ensuing investigation was not as smooth as expected. Tatsuya, who has a high level of anti-detection awareness, seems to have evaporated, and there is no more news. In order to prevent himself from being discovered, he hides in various small villages in Japan, and makes a living by doing casual work and fishing. In order not to be recognized by others, Tatsuya decided to change his appearance. For fear of being found out, he didn't dare to go to the plastic surgery hospital, so he started to do it himself in a public toilet. He used a utility knife to cut off the wings of the nose on both sides, and then sew it by himself with a needle and thread. Then he cut off a part of his lips with scissors to make the lips look thinner. During the 2 years of his escape, he set foot in more than 20 places in Japan, most often on an island called Oha in Okinawa. Because this island is basically deserted and suitable for hiding, Tatsuya started a Robinson life on this island. The island is very rich in wild resources, and Tatsuya learned some gardening knowledge when he was in college, so he can survive in the wild for a long time. Although Lindsay's family flew to Japan many times and tried every means to find the criminals, they still couldn't find Tatsuya. 2 years have passed since Lindsay was murdered. One day, a plastic surgeon called the police, saying that a man who had recently come to undergo facial surgery was very suspicious. The man is unwilling to take off the mask and take pictures in accordance with the doctor's instructions, however, at the insistence of the doctor, he finally agreed to take off the mask and take pictures. The doctor, who had never forgotten the face, immediately discovered that this man was very similar to Tatsuya, who was wanted in the news for a long time. After receiving the report, the police immediately arrested Tatsuya through a variety of investigative methods. On December 23, 2009, during the trial of Tatsuya, although he confessed to the crime of killing Lindsay, he said that he did not intend to kill her. He even knelt down to plead guilty to Lindsay's parents in court. Although Lindsay's parents wanted the court to sentence Tatsuya to death, the court still sentenced Tatsuya to life imprisonment. When Tatsuya was arrested, the photos circulated on the internet unexpectedly attracted a group of fans and supporters. They called Tatsuya the escaped prince and the escaped master, and even when the court was held, these fans were still supporting them outside the court. After Tatsuya was imprisoned, he also wrote a book called The Record of 2 Years and 7 Months Before Arrest, which included how he brutally killed Lindsay, how to perform plastic surgery on himself, and what happened during his escape, etc. The book was sold out soon after it was released. It is said that Tatsuya earned tens of millions of yen at that time. Tatsuya said that he would give all the money to Lindsay's parents, but was firmly rejected. Thanks for watching. This is the first video on our channel. We will keep it updated every week. If you like to listen to crime cases, please don't miss to subscribe to our channel.